quite sad that officers like you have to suffer because of politics.
That doesn't hurt, ma'am. It hurts when the country suffers because of politics.